रोबोफेस्ट 2.0 ऑर्गेनाइज बाई गुजरात काउंसिल ऑन साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। वी द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज भावनगर अंडर गुजरात टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी हैव पार्टिसिपेटेड इन दिस रोबोफेस्ट 2.0 कॉन्टेस्ट अंडर द गाइडेंस एंड मेंटरशिप ऑफ प्रोफेसर करशन पी कंदोरिया। ओके, सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर अडू लेट्स बिगिन विद द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ GPS रोवर। This GPS rover is mainly used for fire extinguisher and military purpose. It is fully equipped with modern features like drone carrier, remote control, gun trigger, ...360-degree camera. It also has a pulley mechanism. The rover mechanism is designed in such a way that it can smoothly move in all the directions, be it left, right, forward and backward. It can also move smoothly on a slope. It has 8 wheels and it is 3 to 4 feet high with camera mounted. Now, let's talk about the amazing camera features. It is a 360-degree camera which helps us to capture real-time images because of its live streaming feature. This 360-degree rotate camera with Wi-Fi connection is connected with clamp which rotates 180-degree. It is also capable of performing object detection with the help of artificial intelligence. This is how the object detection is performed with the help of artificial intelligence. Now, let's discuss about the fire detection and extinguisher functionality. The rover is built in with temperature sensors, water tank, and submersible motor. We can set a threshold temperature and the temperature sensor continuously senses the temperature. When the temperature goes above our threshold, the temperature sensor detects it and it activates the submersible motor, which flows the water and extinguishes the fire. The rover has a display for showing the current temperature value. Due to fire, when there is an increase in the temperature and when it goes above a threshold value, the temperature sensor activates the submersible motor and it flows the water to extinguish the fire. As we can see here, the rover is able to detect the fire in the real time with the help of temperature sensor. Once the fire is detected, the rover will shower the water with the help of submersible motor and water tank. It will continue to do so until the temperature goes back below the threshold value. The drone carrier. The rover has a drone carrier equipped in it with the help of gimbal mechanism. It also has a gun trigger mechanism with the help of cable tie mechanism. It has a gear motor with 30 rotations per minute. The pulley mechanism is installed in the rover for carrying and lifting the lab container up and down, which can be operated with the help of remote control. The GPS system of the rover helps us to find the actual location in the dynamic conditions. It has an LED screen which displays the latitude and longitude of its current location. So this is the GPS rover developed by our team. Thank you.